Hi, and welcome to another segment of the 5-Minute Manners Makeover with the Walk-In Sink System. Today we're talking with Eileen and Jack and Brandy. And so what's going on with Brandy?
Oh, well, she pulls a lot, so it's a workout to walk with her.
Okay.
It's not like, oh, jump up and you watch these other people with their dogs that stay on the left and it's all nice, and Brandy doesn't do that. And Jack would like to be able to walk her, but it's just too volatile.
She's right. Pulling you all over the place?
She okay. Walks me.
She walks you. All right, well, would you be willing to show us what she does? All right. Okie doke, I see the problem. So, what do you think? Brandy's ready for her 5-minute manners makeover?
Yes.
Okay, let's try the harness on her and let's see what she can do. Wow. So, what was the last time you were able to walk your dog like that?
Never.
Oh, okay. How did it feel?
A lot better than being yanked and pulled and walked by my dog.
Got it. So, how did it help too? Like, did you have a new level of confidence about being able to say, okay, we're going for a walk, and, you know, and she actually did it with you?
Mm-hmm.
She did. And how did it feel to you?
A lot better.
Was it comfortable?
Yeah.
How do you think it felt for her?
Well, instead of you having to pull her at the neck, you know how you do when you own it.
Instead of her.
Yeah. Did you hear any of that with this?
No.
Okay. And how is that leash for you with the handle?
It's a lot easier to like grip it.
Okay. Well, and how old are you, Jack?
Nine.
Mm. And how old's Brandy?
14.
14. And she still pulls like this.
She doesn't know she's 14.
Well, that's a good thing. She shouldn't know. She should think she's like always 7.
That's right. She's a street dog.
Well, you guys did a phenomenal job, and Brandy passed, and you passed the 5-minute makeover challenge with Walk and Sink with flying colors. Awesome. 9-year-old, 14-year-old dog that's still got lots of life in her. And they're gonna have a lot of fun walking in sync.